so disappointed and he's completely unhappy with himself.